It's very rude to say, go screw yourself. But that's another story if you say it to a pot. And a nut. Now, you can say, go screw yourself. Then the nut will screw itself just like this.
What?
This is a tiny bottle. There is a hole in the middle of this bottle. Put this tiny ball inside the hole. Magic happened. Ball just fall down. It's called gravity. Put the ball inside the hole again. This time, try to tighten the cap off the bottle. Then, the ball will not fall. Because it's tightened.
What?
Now, loose the cap off the bottle. Then, the ball, of course, fall. I just found this in my home. There is a hole in the device, so the ball can pass through the hole. Put the board inside the hole to stop the ball. Make sure it's very, very tightened. Now, nobody can pass through the ball, including the ball. But remember, it's a channel about magic. So the ball will just melt through the hole like this. And remember, everything is examinable, including the nut, the bolt, and I don't know what this is.
What?
Do not try this at home.
What?